guys, well, I haven't done a vlog in absolutely, well, it feels absolutely ages to me because I used to do a vlog like every other day, and like my mum's been off this week, and next week, starting from Wednesday, then I'm going to get up back into YouTube full time because then all my work has been handed in, and I know that by sure because that's the ending day. And I basically just fancy doing a vlog. We're going to Matland and that's about it really. So recently I got some free tea samples and I like came in from school, like catch up school, like I finished school so I come in to do some extra work. And my mum was going to open this and I'm so glad that she didn't. And it was the Twinings tea samples and I legit just screamed. So you get this in the packet and it's like get you back to you, you know, the little advert. And I do love my Twinings tea. And it just has this card in it. And I told you, like, I think it was about 10 vlogs ago back, like ages ago, that I ordered some. And I know, I knew it was gonna be a long wait to get them because they have to order them in and then send them up. And then you also get this little card telling you what teas you have. And I have ordered a couple because I do have about 10 email addresses and you know I wanted to try a very least amount out, and you can only have 2 samples per email address, so I got a lot of samples. This one only came through today, the other one's going to be quite a while because I ordered them in the week, so they're coming through right now. And this one is cranberry and raspberry. I haven't tried that one yet, but I'm really excited. I did have this before, and I remember I really liked it, but it was too expensive to buy. It was like a fiver for some weird reason, when they're normally like 2 quid. So I'm really stoked that I could try that again. And I also got fresh fruits, which I tried before, and I still have a pack, but I just love getting samples, so I was stoked. And I'm really excited about, I normally drink peppermint tea, like peppermint, but they had pure mint, so I got about 4 of them, so I'm really excited to see them come through because, I don't know, it's really exciting to get parcels. I just ordered a lot of tea samples basically because I love to drink tea and taste new ones out, and they always have them in my store, but I'm never, don't want to like spend my last money on something that I don't like. So it's really good to try them out. What I do to get samples is I just go on my iPad that I've got here, and yes, I have written on the script on there, because I just love them and I always will. I know I will. And I just type in Google free tea samples, and then it just comes up with a bunch of websites where you can try like free tea and things like that. So like this, and then it will come up with a website where you put your email address in and all that. Oh, I might actually need this one. And then you just send them in about 1 to 2 weeks, maybe 3, which, you know, that's quite a good thing, like time waiting. And then you can just test them out, and that's what I do. I really have to show you this because it just like cracks me up every time I get a letter. like if I order something, put something like on here, it comes up with Mr. Dr. Professor, all that. And you can put like, I like to put Dr. or Professor, and it's just so funny. Like my mom's like, who's Professor Shannon Prentick? It's just so funny, it like cracks me up. Ordered some Pamuka tea, but it means that I hate normal tea. So what I do is I just give the normal teas to my mom, which I really don't mind because she loves testing out normal teas and I love testing out the other ones. And then we just kind of do that together. So I order stuff for her as well.